And right now you are looking live at I-35 and Seguin Road, and this was the scene of high water rescue earlier this morning. That vehicle is still there and the water really hasn't receded at all.
Keep up to date with all of San Antonio's top news, weather, and so much more by clicking the like and subscribe buttons below. And once again, thanks for watching KSAT.